Hello friends, good morning there, and we are back again today to show you how to lubricate the Endomotor handpiece. Previously I've done a video for the cordless Endomotor, which is a top selling model, and I've got some inquiries that how do we lubricate the handpiece. So I'm gonna quickly show you how you can do the same. We have over here the handpiece NMD handpiece spray, which is a high grade handpiece and universal for all sort of handpieces. So you must have noticed in your box you have a small part. This is a small part. You must have noticed this part, and you must have questioned yourself that what is it used for. This is basically to lubricate and maintain your handpiece. So this is how you fit it, and you when you turn it, the cartridge moves. So the best thing about the handpiece, NMD handpiece, is that we've got a small pointed lever which goes inside any sort of slot for the air, and you gently put it inside and then just spray it again, move it a little bit, again spray it, again move it, again spray it, again move it, and again spray it, and just turn it. So this is made a full lubrication inside the endo handpiece till the cartridge. This way your endo handpiece is gonna work longer. I would recommend it at least lubricate it twice a day. I hope this will be useful for you. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel Nexus Medodent. Please like the video, also press the small bell button so when we have a new video, you can get an instant notification. Thank you so much.